In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly enable and turn on HDR on your monitor in Windows 11. First things first, you obviously have to have a monitor that is capable of HDR. The first thing you want to do is go to anywhere on your desktop and just right-click. Once you right-click, you want to go to the display settings right here. Once under display settings, if you're running multiple monitors, make sure you have the one that you want to enable HDR on selected. Once you've done that, you can scroll down. You may see the multiple displays features here. And you want to go under brightness and color, and you should see something that says use HDR. It says your display supports HDR games, videos, and apps. If you want to learn more about HDR, you can click here. So HDR stands for high dynamic range. When gaming, it enhances the graphics with better contrast and richer colors. That's the simplistic way of basically explaining it. But you just go ahead and check the box here where it says off. Now, I will say this, if you are using HDR on a monitor for productivity and work, as you can see, the contrast and the colors can sometimes look a bit faded. So what I like to do is enable it for gaming, and if I'm working on the monitor, I will turn it off. And there are some kind of intricate customizations you can make per game or app down below. But if you just want to turn on HDR, go to display settings, go to use HDR, enable it, turn that on, and you are good to go. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.